This is a little short video to show you how you can take what's on here and put it on here. So what I've got on the screen right now is one of my videos. I have the sound down so you can hear me. And what I did was I have a computer, desktop computer, that I dedicated just to the TV. Desktop computer back there. And these new TVs have a VGA cable input and sound input, which both come out of the computer. And then you get you one of these, which are really cool. It's called a Fly Air Mouse. As you can see, as I move this around, you can pick and choose. What I'll do here is minimize the screen. There you have it. I can go to check my email, whatever I want. And what you do is you take and save all your shows that you like off the web, put them all in a bookmark, and there you have it. Fly Air Mouse. You need your computer needs to have like 4 gigs of RAM for it to work smoothly. And there you have it. Pretty cool. So you can get anything that's on the web on your TV with the Fly Air Mouse. Now on the other side of these Fly Air mice, this is just a keyboard, and it talks to a dongle that I have plugged into the computer down there. On the back side, all this is a wireless keyboard. It's got all your keyboard features. You can get these for about 20, 25 bucks. Different types. And they all work pretty good. Hope that helps.